Bring both hands to the right. Help bring your shoulders over.
Down alongside. Keep this rhythm. Keep a little bit of a shoulder in. Half out outside rein. Shoulder in. That a girl. Stay with it. Yes. Shoulder in. Yes. Center line. Yes. Yeah.
Excellent.
Yeah, come down the quarter line. From the quarter line, half pass over a couple steps. Only bring your left leg back. And push the hind leg. That's it. Good. Now take it. Yeah, good. Don't override. Straight ahead, flying change. Yeah, good. Good. Come back on the circle. So that you start putting movements in, okay, for you and for him.
Watch your inside rein is dropping.
To steady. Give a little bit again in the reins. Sit, keep your seat down tighter. Go down alongside with a little shoulder in. Good for you. Good for
good.
You.
Keep
yes. And then come again down the quarter line. That's
beautiful.
It, Kathy. Yes. Good. Quarter line.
At the end
so
there.
Now look in the different movements to get more connected. Outside rein. Lightly put your right leg back. Don't overbend into the left. Way too much left rein. Keep the right.
Remember
there.
That
now
spine
you see how you got to balance back.
Spine straight.
Try to the
thank
left.
Flexion.
Whoa, that's okay. That was fine. Yeah. Half all together. So now he's too fast. So now bring him back. Yeah, now he's too much in the reins. That's a good, yeah, bring him back off the rein and to the hind legs. So if he gets low and heavy, give him a good half all. You know how to do that. Yeah, sit back and down. Again, don't be shy with him. So say no, stay disciplined. That's it.
And half halt and drop him. Half halt and drop him.
You are. That's it.
Okay.
Yeah, that's okay. Watch here, you don't lose them. You're not even losing spurs, are you?
No.
Yeah. Good. And go right back into canter. Yeah, good half halt right away. So a little bit bigger half halt. And bring him on his haunches. Yeah. And now again,
get in.
That's better. That's better. Now go down the long side again. Yeah?
Someone. Getting tired up there.
Good.
You're pretty amazing.
Good. Half halt again. How's your shoulder? You okay? Is he pretty soft in the reins?
Yeah.
Okay. Good. Go down the long side, shoulder in. It's all right. Go counter again. Yeah. Now, keep the inside lower leg breathing with him. So watch there. Now, you know he's going to try it again here. So press with the seat. Don't overdo. Now, hold upper leg up, lower leg. Yeah. Now, down the long side. That's it. Catch him lower leg. Catch him lower leg. So keep your lower leg breathes together.
Very
with his
nice.
Side. That's okay.
So it's too much
yeah,
angle.
Change back again. Yeah, that's okay.
Give.
Okay. Circle.
Good.
Yeah. And then come down the
there's
quarter line.
There's a little too much bend there.
Now,
that way
think
you lose
about
your
the
shoulders.
Outside hind leg. As you come down the quarter line, outside hind leg, your outside body, push him over and a half pass. Over,
close to your outside armpit.
His outside hind leg, step sideways. Over, that's it. Straight, yeah. And be careful he doesn't keep the change on his own. So, and come to a walk. So let me ask you, how much rein did you have coming here?
It was pretty light.
It was pretty light?
Yeah.
Make it even lighter, okay?
I put my outside leg back on this lower leg.
Yeah, and watch that he does it, and I wouldn't let him do a change so quick after half pass. You know, like I would school him that he has to go straight, wait, you know, do that kind of thing. And watch that you don't hold the reins in half pass, okay? Which that's hard. So you want to sit back and down and keep giving towards the half pass, okay? Because if you hold the reins, then he comes like this, and then when he goes to do the change, he's too far down here, okay? So let's go back, let's do that one again, and come down the quarter line. And from the quarter line, you're gonna think of riding him upward, outward to the contact. Good, and that, you know, you're practicing that, but you're keeping your upper body back each time you do it. You practice it every time to have it. With a little shoulder forward. And yeah, that's it. Now Now bring the energy back. Hold through the seat.
No more angle than
this
that.
This temple's better. Plenty. This neck is better. Now keep your outside rein. Forget the inside rein. Come on the quarter line. Hold the outside shoulder. Yeah, now bring your left leg back. Don't make it more complicated. That's all you need to do.
There you go.
That's all you need to do. Super. Straight ahead.
Guard, go to guard the right. Guard,
yeah,
guard,
straight
guard,
and to the right. Yeah, so don't let him do that. Stop. So your half pass was great. Don't let him just do a change and decide to go to the left. You want him to go to the right. Okay? He's not in control. Okay? He's wonderful and all those things, but you are in control. Go back and do that half pass again.
Again, using your inside seat bone to canter. Just drop it. Just drop your inside seat bone into him. He'll pick up a canter. No leg.
Yeah. Good. Yeah, just a kick forward. That's
drop that inside seat bone on.
Good. So nice. You found a
think of
that
into
that,
the canter.
Right? Yeah. So this is still all the stuff.
Forward and down.
Standing inside track. Good. And keep connecting to the outside brain. Just straight
angle.
And connect to the outside
too much will do a change.
Sit down, sit back, shoulders back. Sit into your seat. Don't let him canter out in front of you.
Very nice.
Quarter
line was great.
Quarter line. Think about the outside hind leg. Push the outside hind leg to the center line. Keep your left rein down by his neck, giving out towards his mouth. Now you can bend him a little to the right. Yeah, now go straight, careful that the haunches then don't bleed. Go straight, turn to the right.
X.
That's all you want right now.
Yeah.
Okay?
Okay.
I know you wanted that. Good. Good. Come one more time from this long side, leg heel over. That's it. And make this so easy, so comfortable. Just bring your outside leg back. And leg heel or half pass in a couple strides. Now go straight again, straight before the haunches come too far forward. Change back. You've got to balance that hind end. Come again. Half pass inward. And relax.
That's right.
Now go straight, giving. Go straight. Leg right, leg right.
So you can do that. Half pass straight, half pass
yes.
straight.
And change right. Outside rein, don't let it run. Bring it back underneath of you.
This probably needs more preparation.
And down
on
the long side. Come
so
on,
doesn't
in,
swing
on the
into that
inside
change.
Of the sunshine line there.
Take your time.
Half hold on the outside rein and half pass towards the center line. Just bring the outside leg back. Give the hands forward. Yeah. Yes. Good. Turn to the left. Good. Did that feel better? See, and you want to give him some circle here once around. So that's it. You want to give him that room to do the half pass. Good. Come again from the quarter line and only the half pass to the center line. And keep riding it as easy as you can. Outside leg back. Bring the shoulder a little bit to the left. Yeah, good. And giving in the direction of the half pass. Now go straight. Right now, so that you stay in your balance. Do it again. And just a couple of steps. So just think on just
watch the haunches.
These haunches over to this side.
The haunches, too much.
And then
please bring
the
your shoulders over
straight.
More this direction.
That's all you want. Good. And do it again down the next one side. So that there's nothing to that.
Really watch the haunches.
Good, easy. Look, now you can bend a little bit to the left, a little touch
and
on
open
the left
your inside rein.
Yeah.
To help bring the
good.
Shoulders over so the haunches
good.
Don't leave.
And that's really good practice for him. So that he doesn't just do canter straight ahead. Come again. Do the same thing. Let it bend. Relax back.
Open that inside shoulder in the direction you're going. Keep the shoulders in front of you.
Pat him on the neck. Straight ahead. Now you're talking. Good. Change rein across the back. That's the same thing the other way.
Again, really focus on straightness in your change. straight, 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 straight.
Yeah, whoa, careful. Yeah, change rein, that's okay. Oh, stop. Don't let that.
Auction trot. He puts his auction trot on. Sorry.
Are you showing this, huh? So going right, you can show the leg. And going right, you counter.
Inside hip.
And just a couple times practicing. Coming inward. From the outside. Hold the outside leg on it, super steady. Don't change your rhythm. Outside rein, push the outside hind leg. The other way, slowly. That's it. Super, not straight.
There.
Yeah, straight. Yeah. So when you decide straight, he's got to go straight. 120 degrees circle. Outside rein. Good. And transition back to trot. Steady.
Give.
Posting trot. Light little half hold. Yes. So, yeah. Good.